He was part of California Girls.
If he is on an Eminem song, that's the most popular song he's been on. I don't even know what's happening. I'm just trying to...
What? Yeah. He was in that. Snoop is on that shit.
What the fuck what are you talking happened? About?
Snoop is on California Girls. That was a big song, Katy Perry.
I mean, he was, but like,
it's not a Snoop
I don't
song.
Know what just happened.
Yeah, no, I'm glad I wasn't a part of any of it, honestly. Yeah. Yeah. Here we go. What's up, Slim Shady fans? Welcome back to another reaction. A 20,000 subscriber 20, reaction.
20,000 special.
Zeus by Eminem. It's here. It's time. Can you believe we're at 20,000?
Yeah,
I cannot believe that.
20K.
It's amazing. You guys are it looks the friggin' best for hitting that button.
It looks different in here, aren't it? A little bit.
It looks
different.
Why does the room look so different?
It's not as...
It's like clearer or something.
Yeah. Something here. Definitely changed here.
The aura. Upgrade, shall I say?
Aura.
Does it sound different, too?
Yeah.
Might
I don't know. Be.
We'll see.
It smells different, though.
Is this a God reference here?
I mean, Zeus? Maybe.
Yeah.
But before that, if you type 3Shades10 when you check out at SenseByDaniel.com,
right.
You save 10% on your whole order of ordering these fantastic candles. See this one? Yeah. This is the smoke shop one. Mm. Oh, excuse me. Sweet Smoke Shop. Mm. Let's get it right.
Listen, you gotta add the sweetener.
Man, it does smell good. Every time I bring it up there in my face, I'm like, man, it does smell good.
It slaps you.
It does. It's really nice, man. So, you guys want to be like us and have a nice scent, go to SenseByDaniel.com and make sure you type in 3Shades10 when checking out.
And we want you to spinning roundhouse kick that like button. Yes. I want you to elbow that subscribe button. Mm-hmm.
That one.
Mm-hmm. If you want to make a combo or a game out of it. And if you're feeling angry, you can give it a little headbutt.
Yeah. Break your screen.
I think he broke his head.
My neck hurts.
I heard it. That's what I'm saying. It was like a caca.
This is what I do for this channel, man.
It's just called getting old.
Oh, I'm hurt. Oh, my neck. My back. My neck and my back. Oh.
Listen, whenever somebody says neck and back together, the song just starts. It goes.
Yeah, I was going to leave that alone.
What?
My neck. Mm-mm. My back.
I'm so glad I don't know it.
Fill in the blank.
That's.
Fill it up. No. You know what I'm talking about.
I don't.
3Shades10, Sense by Danielle. Like, subscribe.
Keep it that way.
Do the Instagram stuff. It's all in the description.
Zeus.
She says I am trash, but she listens to Tekashi. Bitch, you lost me. Yeah, fair weather, wishy-washy. She thinks machine washed me. What? Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper, wishy crossed me. Yeah, love conflict got her up.
No.
Dog!
No.
Okay, I get it now. I get why they wanted us to do this one. I get it.
I've said this a few times, you know, a few dozen times. He started the song like this.
Again, instantaneously. He said, wait.
She could be a whole generation.
Okay, yeah.
Because it was a...
He
had a following.
That's what it is. He's not saying she. He's saying she is in a generalized term because there's a lot of people that say these kind of things.
Yeah.
You know, he says I'm trash, but she listens to Tekashi. That is trash.
Anyway, sorry.
If he wasn't so fucking lame, I would like the sound of his voice. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah.
You just made me happy that I don't know Tekashi.
I like aggression.
Because I don't want to listen to what he just
did.
But
I can't listen to that cat.
But you know what it is? He was supposed to be New York's, you know, Tech N9ne.
Okay.
Before he started doing all of that, you know, gangster rapping and... he's a blood and he's running around and they shooting up stuff and getting RICO charges busted in the head with him. Anyway, his thing was supposed to be along that Tech N9ne style. So that's why you
that would have been better.
Yeah. That's why you would be drawn to his voice because it was
Is this the guy with the tattoos on his face that ran on everybody?
Rainbow and yeah.
Oh God. I can't even look at him.
That's my point. I can't get into it. You know what I mean?
Blicky with the sticky.
Yeah. But yeah, she says I'm trash, but she listens to Tekashi. B, you lost me. Fair weather, wishy-washy. She thinks machine washed me.
That didn't happen.
Ah! Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper wish he'd cross me.
Well,
are you kidding me, dude?
That was 11 seconds, bro.
Yeah, I still don't get that. Like, there really are people out there that think that Machine won.
Yeah, no, there are. There,
it's not. It is what it is.
At this point, we know it was way better than He Who Shall Not Be Mentioned.
Yeah.
Way better than that.
All I'm going to say about that is...
No.
MGK is still the reigning champ as far as taking a shot at Eminem.
Yeah.
But I want to point something out that I love.
Still failed miserably.
I love that M has not responded to the game. I really don't think he's going to. I love it.
No, I think it's going
to
happen.
Because if you respond to something like that, that means you're giving it merit, like it mattered.
Yeah. I would love for him to do it for this channel. I'm not going to lie. I would love to see him come around and respond. Right. But other than that, I don't think he should.
For selfish reasons, yes.
You saw how we responded to it, so.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
I could record anybody on vocals in an out-of-tune ukulele like you had and come up with something more entertaining than that Black Slim Shady diss.
100%.
Man, that made no sense. It was all over the place. I could not follow a word of it.
Hey, we said we had to be said.
All right, cool. All right, let's see more of this because we're only 11 seconds in.
There.
Let's go start from Joe.
She says I am trash, but she listens to Tekashi. Bitch, you lost me. Yeah, fair weather, wishy-washy. She thinks machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper, wishy crossed me. I love conflict, got her obnoxious. What? Subconscious, yeah. I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep those monsters in the closet. I'm what an idiotic. Sub-buttons, but I've been throwing down gauntlets. It's an underground ruckus, yeah. Where I planted my...
I'm in throwing down gauntlets. Those are like opposites, but wait, there is a saying.
Yeah.
Someone called an idiot savant. Yeah. Isn't that when you're like, that's when you're like really good at one thing but suck at everything else?
I'm not sure.
I think that's what that is. I think when you like, if you're an idiot savant, you're like really good at something.
Mm-hmm.
At one shit, that kind of makes sense right now if you think about it. Because if anybody is really good at one thing,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Are you looking it up?
Like, gifted in a particular way.
Yeah, you're right. Yep.
But it doesn't talk about anything else. People who have disabilities that are gifted in one particular way.
Got you. Okay, so it's a disability thing. Oh, okay, that's not how I
but I can see how it works here.
Yeah, totally.
I can. Because that's what he's saying. He's saying he's gifted in this one way.
That's my point. Yeah. That's where I was going with it.
My man said he's been throwing down a gauntlet since the underground ruckus. That is a tough line because... Ruckus Records? Wow.
Underground Ruckus.
Yeah, that's...
So we're talking...
Yeah.
It's been a minute.
It's been a minute. Yep. They don't even exist anymore.
No.
Haven't for quite some time.
No. And we're talking before they even did exist, really, when they were just nothing, underground.
And they bought you some hellified hip-hop artists. Oh.
Gauntlets, it's an underground ruckus, yeah. Where I planted my roots, yeah. That's how I had a whole planet that roots for me. As in the group, and no one thinks dark as I think. So imagine the havoc these black thoughts are to wreak. As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering beats. Shout out
dog.
To
dog. Okay, roots, black thought.
My man.
He's saying underground roots, where do roots grow? Underground, right?
Thank you,
then you got
yep.
The roots, because he said the band, I'm talking about the group.
Yep.
And then he says black thought. Did he say Tyreek?
Yep.
Isn't that Black Thought's real name?
Tariq Trotter.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah.
Yep. And he said his full government.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
His full
Thank
government.
Thank you for that.
Right? Where I planted my roots, that's how I had a whole planet, that roots.
Yeah, man. Where I planted my roots.
Mm-hmm.
And then he goes, planet, but planted. Says it. That's crazy. Where I planted my roots, that's how I had a whole planet, that roots
yep.
for me. Ridiculous, dude.
Yep.
Redunk. Another redunk
How do you come
line?
Up with this shit, man? Like that. Whatever.
Yeah.
Every time I say it, he probably sits there for like an hour. People are like, he wrote it in 30 seconds. You suck. Sorry.
These black thoughts are to reek. As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering beats.
Oh.
To beat my...
I just caught that. I didn't get that the first time. These black thoughts are to reek. To reek? But these black thoughts are to reek. Like, wreak havoc?
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck, dude.
Dude.
Bro. How the fuck are we gonna get through this?
And team minus, but me long as I pre-promise to be honest and wholeheartedly apologies be honor for that song that leaked. I'm sorry, Bri, it wasn't meant to cause you grief. Regardless, it was wrong of me. But
I'll be on my own.
Yeah.
Right, so we
need
a chorus.
Like,
what happened with Rihanna?
Something leaked.
That they had a good song, like a hit song.
Yeah, did it leak early and he put it out by accident?
What? There was some sort of controversy there. I forgot about that.
I don't know. He just made it seem like something. I don't know. It was big enough for him
that.
To come out in a freaking song, right?
I'll be on my own.
Yeah.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus. When they say you ain't the GOAT, I come down like ooh. But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, bitch talk to a rap guy. Hey,
good sounding chorus.
You a monster. Hey, you could get your whole
know shit about that guy, but he's just he's spitting out. Facts.
Spot on. He's spot on.
He's spitting straight facts. Yep. Facts. F-A-C-T-S.
Yeah.
Said that little, well, the last reaction did, you know.
And I have to thank him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's how because he treat him.
He just got us from 30 it's seconds.
Facts.
He also just got us from 30 seconds to about a minute six.
Yay! Thank you, White Gold. I like that.
His name is White Gold?
Eminem and White Gold.
Okay.
So,
interesting.
It's a lame name.
Is he white?
I mean,
I hope so.
I mean,
my brother wants to go by White Gold.
Right. But then again.
Just saying.
So when I get back on my feet, don't wonder why in the fuck is my head in the clouds. G5 with the stewardess getting head in the clouds. Mile High Club, why I give a flying fuck. Punchline.
Getting ahead in the clouds, give a flying fuck.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. My High Club?
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah, they woke up a giant. How often do I say that?
Yeah.
I say it all the time. Because it's true.
Unless
he was sitting there dormant.
Unless your name is The Game and you come up with the worst diss in the world and the giant don't even notice you there.
Dude.
There's also that.
It was so bad.
He ain't waking up no sleeping giant. He's going to let the giant take another nap.
Punchline, or just trying to survive in this climate of a giant or some dying to cancel my ass like Aunt Jemima. Syrup, I'm a shit stirrer, you're a dimer. Dozen said I couldn't do it. Hit Europe, kick the door and put a foot through it. Like a stirrup, stirrup, used to have to
first sit. Of all, I gotta say real quick, I like this laid back flow.
Mm-hmm.
I like the laid back beat. Like, normally, we're all intense and like, okay, where's that?
Right.
What's
it? Yeah,
just,
yeah.
I'm just chilling. Like, okay, this is...
He's a little more... Yeah. He's lax and assertive
I like
at the same
it.
Time.
Yeah. Oh, he's talking his shit.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
But...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm... It's easier to just... It's a breather. Yeah. We need a breather. This
I
is
know.
A breather. For 20K, I wasn't expecting a breather, but it is. I mean,
yeah,
don't get me wrong. Bar heavy.
Mm-hmm.
But flow...
Bar
more
heavy.
Like, it's more like a long... Like Nat.
He doesn't go into turbo mode. No
well, wait a minute.
Yet.
I mean, we are.
Yeah, we don't
mind.
Know.
Shit.
Did I speak, 32?
Did I just fuck
possibly.
It up?
Yo, we just jinxed ourselves.
I think I might have fucked it up.
We just jinxed
and then
ourselves.
Nobody knock on wood. It's a wrap. We're done.
we Yo, should, done. Can I make a human sacrifice? And
nah.
Maybe it won't happen?
Nah, you're done, son.
It's worth it. I need to pull up some Norse god stuff. We got Zeus in the song. I need to do, you know.
Yeah, man.
I love this guy, man.
Dozen said I couldn't do it. Hit Europe, kick the door and put a foot through it. Like a stirrup, stirrup. Have to sit and watch them bills pile up. Yeah, now I just sit back.
Put your foot through it like a stirrup.
Like a stirrup, yep.
And watch them bills pile up.
Oh, I heard that too.
I used to have to sit back and watch them bills pile up. Now I just sit back and watch them bills pile up.
Yep.
Bars.
He's got bars with the same bars. Deeper meaning and some people with different bars. He used the same bars and it still sounds better.
Yeah. He said like the same sentence twice and turned it into a bar.
Mm-hmm.
I sit back and watch them bills pile up. Now I sit back and watch them bills pile up.
Yep.
That's friggin' awesome. Yeah.
Bars all day.
All day.
Yeah, now I just sit back and watch them bills pile up. But I be on my own. Yeah. Head up in the clouds like
I like a chorus on an Eminem song.
Love a chorus. This is like taking a break at work.
Yeah.
It's like somebody, I could relieve you to actually have a meal.
Right,
right now, tea feels like a little bit like a meal. Again, truth bars right there. Truth
I've seen them come and go. I've seen the hugest debuts. Hughes had a great view to see the game through. And Drake, they're gonna turn on you one day too. And the more you win, the sooner they do. They'll be calling you a trash bin, saying that your new one isn't better than your last. And even if it is, once they start to turn their backs, they ain't never coming back. And they did it your chance next to be mentioned in future in the past tense. Just saying, naughty.
Beautiful.
Holy factual. Fucking lines.
Beautiful. And Drake, don't act like you ain't know. Don't act like... Ben tried to tell you that. Jay tried to tell you that. And M tried to tell you that again. Listen.
The bigger you are, the harder you what?
I mean,
I'm just saying.
But even though Drake is doing...
And same with him. Like, they're not falling... But I'm just saying, there's... You're a target.
Yeah.
The bigger you get, the more of a target you get.
Yeah.
You know?
But, you know, Drake is doing club music.
Like
now,
this tar pit, I get the target on my back.
Yeah.
I missed that bar in the reaction and people have let me know 1,000 times.
Right.
Yes.
Just like, raise a cult shop.
Yeah, that was a bad one.
Yeah.
That was a bad one. That was insanely bad. Oh, shit. You want to know what that's about? Is go back about
go
a
back.
Year or so and watch
go
the
back.
Ghostbusters reaction in Afterlife. Yeah, we made a mistake.
What? Jeez.
Let's just get back to it.
The new
doing isn't better than your last. And even if it is, once they start to turn their backs, they ain't never coming back. And they did it your chance next to be mentioned in future in the past tense. Or saying adios amigos.
Dog, that was awesome. Mentioning future in past tense.
And saying adios amigos. Yes.
Yes.
Fantastic.
Yes.
And honestly, yeah, this is all kind of happening now. Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
He's...
A time warp?
Yes, it was.
Bar? Time warp, yeah, it was. Bars.
It's not a double. It's a time warp bar.
Even though Future is still avoiding.
Yeah. He's hanging on. He's hanging on.
He's dodging. He's yeah. Like, nah. Get that out of here.
Once they start to turn their backs, they ain't never coming back. And they did it your chance next to be mentioned in Future in the past tense. Or saying adios amigos. I ain't dissing, I'm just trying to keep the shit a C-no. Same people been trying to do the shit to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through them. But a fight is all I knew how to be.
I call them people because they're so easy to see through. People?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. People.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
That was awesome.
That is a...
That was awesome. I don't even care about looking it up.
That is a double.
Just trying to keep it a C note. Trying to keep it 100.
Yep. Trying to, yeah, man.
Love it. Love it.
Keep the shit a C-note. Same people been trying to do the shit to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through them. But a fight is all I knew how to be. I got the shit beat out of me. Tripped and fell and blew out of me. Popped it back in and hopped up like fuck it. Best 2 out of 3, yeah. Man, I gotta be doing something right. I got 11 years of sobriety.
So oh, man. Yeah, I mean, that was freaking hilarious, yeah. Dude. But a fight is all I knew how to be. I got the shit beat out of me. Tripped over and blew out of me. Popped it back in and hopped up like fuck it. That's awesome.
That's mean.
Yeah.
Imagine. Totally. Imagine.
Yeah, like, whoa.
Right.
Just a flesh wound.
Yeah, exactly. Don't do it.
No, right.
And you know what I can't stand? I cannot stand the old thing of like, I liked, you know, messed up M over sober M. I'm like,
yeah, that's fucked up to even say.
Why do people say that?
You realize that you could, you know, there's an artist and you just could have lost them at any time. Like, the people that you have lost, the artists that you have lost, we've all been like, oh, they're gone before their time, and oh, yeah. It's such a tragedy. But if you're rooting for them to still be that same messed up person, like, at any day, Amy Winehouse.
But like, it's all because what he turned his back on the mainstream. He's not trying to write super mainstream songs.
No, I think it's more really. Because he's.
Well, what other reason why are they saying he sucks? Obviously,
well, because he would write crazy shit before. Yeah. You know, he doesn't do that. I mean, sometimes he still does, but I mean, it's not the same. Just go back to his old albums and listen to the difference compared to what they sound like now. That'll tell you everything.
But he also can still rap that same stuff, though.
Yeah, he can. We've heard him.
They've gone back into that same style.
And he is 100 times the MC he was back then.
And I actually do think changing over time and doing a little bit something different, especially for yourself.
We said this before. You get stale.
It's. I think he's made the right moves. I know people that say that are just like they don't really
sobriety,
know.
Sobriety, you need.
You know what I gotta say, right? Welcome.
Fuck it, best 2 out of 3, yeah. Man, I gotta be doing something right. I got 11 years of sobriety, so the only bottom I'ma be hitting is if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly when I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree. But I'm a...
Yeah, that was a lot.
There you go.
That was a lot.
There you go, sir.
And he sped up when he did it. Son of a bitch.
It's a full minute left. It's a full minute left. Yep. That happened.
So the only bottom I'm gonna be hitting is if it's sodomy. It's so bad.
Yeah.
It's
so bad. Sodomy.
Oh Jesus. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly when I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree.
Bro.
Mm-hmm.
Dog.
Mm-hmm.
Bro.
When you thought to yourself, oh, it might not happen. Oh, no. Hit to the face.
Yeah. Let's take the buck back to the C-note.
Uppercut. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Think about that. Mm-hmm. Take the buck back to the C-note. Mm-hmm. Right? They give me the Dollar Tree.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, are you fucking kidding me with this?
Roundhouse kick to the ribs.
It's if it's sodomy, wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly when I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree. But I'ma always remind you that I came from poverty. Black people saved my life from the dark and Deshaun, and all that we want is racial equality. R.I.P. Laquan McDonald, Trayvon and Breonna, a Tatiana, Rayshard and Dominique, Eric Garner and Rodney King. No, we can't get along to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets. And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but just not in my camp and diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing I need to smoke.
Oh man, he's just fuck.
Jeez, is this just facts? just all facts? I'll tell you what though. It amazes me how many names you can just rattle off with stuff like that.
That's, yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. It hurts a bit.
I'm sure.
Just a little bit. There's like five names you can rattle off, and you're just like, yo, man.
Don't even get it. I still don't even understand all the bullshit, dude. Like, I just don't understand where people's brains are at.
I don't know. And this is something that's a problem, you know, where we're from. Like, this is very native to us. Like, sure. You have problems around the world, but,
mm-hmm. We're, this country is just, there's so much murder. It's also messed up because you see people getting killed and cops getting killed. It goes both ways. Yeah. It's just messed up all over the place. Why does it happen so much in the United States?
Yeah, I'll give you a hint. We live near Gotham City with no Batman.
Boy.
And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but just not in my camp. And diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing. I need a Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, you was like a damn god to me. Nah, not really. I had dog backwards, but I'm starting to think all these people taking.
Whoa. I didn't know this existed. Well, we didn't hear it.
That's him responding to what what Snoop did. This was his response. I didn't. I remember somebody saying in the comments, do this track because he goes back at Snoop, but I didn't know it was this one.
Yeah.
Last thing I need is Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, you was like a, damn god to me. Nope. Not really.
I had dog backwards.
I had dog backwards. Oh.
Ooh. I mean.
It's like respect, but taking it
away.
Snoop
was out of pocket, man. You want me to call it like it was?
What did Snoop say? Do you remember?
He said when it comes to Eminem, he could lead that shit over there.
Yeah, that was. Which is weird to me because there's times when within the camp, like he just said, he's expecting people to come at him, but he's not expecting the people in his own camp.
Exactly.
To come at him. Especially people who are in the music industry in this genre who are MCs and love hip hop. Because if you're an MC and you love hip hop, then you understand where he's coming from because this is a student of it. How many times am I going to have to say that? This is a student of the game.
Fact.
So, if he's a student of the game, somebody who studied all the people that you say you love,
how you gonna hate on him?
Then yeah,
it makes no sense.
And that's where he's coming from.
I agree. And he should be coming. I mean, Snoop was out of pocket for saying what he said. I don't know where it was coming from at that moment. If he was pissy or what, I don't know what. Maybe they had a little words about something that annoyed him or some shit, or somebody recently said to him they think MM's better than him. Something.
Well, now they're rapping together, so...
Well, I was going to say that, and what's the most popular song Snoop has had in the past decade?
I don't really know.
I do.
Man, dog, you was like a damn god to me. Nah, not really. I had dog backwards, but I'm starting to think all these people taking shots at me. Shit, it's no wonder I be on my own.
Head
up
in the clouds like Zeus when they say you ain't the GOAT. I come down like, ooh.
This course is great. These songs are underrated. I don't care what people say. These songs are good.
Yeah,
this
album is good. Anybody who says he fell off is just nuts.
Here, I don't.
Maybe they don't like the way he's talking.
Maybe that's what it is.
What? It's not even preaching.
I'm going to tell you what about that song, though. That's making the playlist.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Live playlist time.
Yeah.
Let's go to Spotify.
As a matter of fact...
Go to Spotify. This is going to be on my workout list specifically.
You know what? The only thing I can think of there is Eminem's connection with Dr. Dre. And maybe it's a problem out west with having him on a Mount Rushmore type thing.
Okay.
Maybe it's not him. Right. Maybe they're having.
But be real!
Because, I mean, that's probably where we get. That's part of the reason of that's where we get this whole game.
Yeah, because he's pissed at Daddy.
I mean,
because he, you know, he didn't get the love that he gave to M.
But listen,
it's fact.
What?
You heard him say this shit. Yeah, that was ridiculous.
But not everybody's going to get the same type of shot. Like,
why? Simple talent. The guy is on a different level from these other cats. I'm sorry, Snoop. I'm sorry, Game. You guys, I've liked some of your songs, but you cannot compete with Eminem. What kind of dumb shit is this?
I don't think they can compete with Eminem.
It's ridiculous. They're even their own.
They're their own thing.
They're good. They're good at what they do. Stick with what you do. Leave the white boy alone because it's never going to work for you. You're just going to look stupid.
I wonder if it's because M is so good at destroying people that everybody's like, oh, M's the best, so they have to come at M.
Well, no. See, for many years, nobody went at M because of that. Now, all of a sudden, I think they for some reason, they just look at him like he's fucking
food.
Well,
they realize it. It's giving
them
their last...
I don't know if
it's giving them another 15 minutes.
I don't know if it's a generational thing because sometimes, you know, what I've noticed is with the younger generations that come up after, they're all just, we created everything, and they're just hella disrespectful. So, I don't know if the generation that is M's generation feeds off the younger ones and like, yeah. And it's like, no, but you know better, though.
Mm-hmm.
Because there are certain names or certain people that never end up having any issues. They don't have to battle people. They don't have to. And there's a couple of folks that you put in that category. He's one of them.
I agree. Busta.
These rappers are like moths.
You never hear anybody coming at them. No. I never hear anybody coming at Reggie. I never hear it.
No.
I never hear anybody coming at Tariq. I never hear it.
No.
M is a flame.
Why?
And these rappers are like moths. It's
well,
like a moth
they're trying to get any clout they can. It's just clout chasing, man. They're just using his name to say, hey, look at me.
It's just weird, though. It's very weird.
Yeah, it's lame.
It's weird. It's so weird. Yeah,
that was just really fucking weird.
But guess what, bro? We did the 20,000 special.
I'm happy.
Zeus. Yeah.
That was a lot of fun. All right, so what is it? 30K. What do you got for us?
Yeah.
Huh?